Hi guys, we are super excited to introduce another Craft Angles dies, which is Ornate Borders. Now this is how the packaging looks. It comes with two dies. One is the actual border, which is ornate border, and the second die which you get is the shadow of that border. So you can basically create a multi-layered bordered look with this. So what I am doing is I am cutting out the die pieces out of two colored cardstock, lilac and old lace, just to show you the contrast between the shadow on the top part or the intricate part of the border die. As you can see, it is fairly simple to use with cuttle bug machine, which I am using here. You can honestly use any die cutting machine of your choice. The only thing that you have to take care of is that you use correct sandwich and you use the correct sized machine for the die. So here are some of the samples made using these dies. The tutorials of all these will come up on our social media soon. Dimensions and other product details are present in the product link below of the video.